in terms of protecting the patient, I do encounter that situation that to tell the truth or not, and I have chance to talk to the family members, and then I didn't say if I agree or not. I just say, have you considered that actually your loved one knows that he or she really feels the deteriorating inside itself and himself or herself. I mean that they knew, and but they are afraid of that you are not able to handle it. And from my perception, I see two parties are trying to protect each other. But at the end, everybody will keep in the secrets. And actually, I can see majority didn't get the benefit of it. So for the family member, I respect the family member's wishes, but at the same time, when I have chance to talk to the family member, I would say, do you know that he might know already? Yeah, it's his body. He knew. He would know. And so try to provide some of the different angle for the family to think about it. Yeah.